grammar focus. Simple past versus present perfect. Use the simple past for experiences at a definite time in the past. Use the present perfect for experiences within a time period up to the present.
Have you ever eaten frog legs?
Yes, I have. I tried them last month.
Did you like them?
Yes, I did. They were delicious.
Have you ever been to a Vietnamese restaurant?
No, I haven't. But I ate at a Thai restaurant last night.
Did you go alone?
No, I went with some friends.